Your next race will be at Sebring International Raceway, host of the first United States Grand Prix in 1959. Drive the Ford GT as quickly as possible through Sebring.